channel. This is Sherry here. So today I'll be showing you guys how I make my paper flower like I mentioned in my previous videos. So for starters, these are the tools that you would need: a ruler, a scissors, hot glue gun, cardstock. For cardstock, I'm using a baby pink cardstock, a 6 to 5 pound cardstock, and the color baby pink. So what I usually do, I print out my flower templates from the computer and I cut them out and I use them to draw my petals. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I do it. So just to be a bit precise, for starters, I am gonna measure my flower. So this petal here have 12 and a half in length and the width is 10 and a half. So what I try to do, I draw my flower petals. So what I'm gonna do now, this is the deep pink of the flower that I'm making. I have 3 layers here just to save me the time. So I'm gonna cut out my petals. I try to make use of my paper. So instead of I cut in one of these to get 6 leaves, I did 3 at once. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut out the rest. So now that I've cut out all my petals for my flowers, I have the large, the medium, the small, and I have the extra small here. So I'm just gonna do 4 layers. Also, what you would need is a circle. And for this circle here, I made this, let me see, 8 cm wide, and this is my centerpiece. I use my ear tube to make this centerpiece, and I like to be a little extra and I paste a piece of pearl there. So now I'm gonna start with my large petals. And for this, I'm just gonna use a glue stick. You wanna put it on a flat surface. And you twirl the ends in. So you must have something like this. If it's not curled enough, you can just go over it one more time. And now I have my 6 petals here, so I'm gonna cut all at once. And I'm gonna do the rest. With this process, it saved me the time rather than doing all my petals individually. Now my glue gun is hot, so I'm gonna start with my large, put a little dot of glue at the center and hold it down. Working on the third layer. This is how I make my handmade flower. And this is just one of the simple flowers that I'm doing here. In my next video, I'll be showing you how I do my roses. Now I'm gonna do the last sets of my petal. Just be careful with the glue, the hot glue is really hot if you're using a glue gun. Okay, now that I did all my petals, I am gonna start with my large petals, and what you're gonna do, put some glue at the end. Okay, I'm just building my flower. The first layer. So this is what the first stage of your flower should look like. I'm gonna start my second layer. Now for my third layer. So I'm doing the same. So now I'm gonna do the last petal. Now the last part is putting in my center. So there you have it, my flower. Quick and easy, simple flowers. So if you guys enjoy my video of how I made this paper flower, don't forget to like and share, subscribe to my channel. I'll be posting another video of how I do my roses. And if you guys are interested and want to know how, or any tips, just message me.